45 years ago, Albany was a whaling town. Then, in 1978, the town decided to change. The whaling station closed and became a museum. Today, Albany is one of the most famous whale watching spots in the world. A place where whales and other marine life thrives. This is the story of Greenpeace in Australia. Of how people taking action can trigger lasting change and make our world a safer place for every living thing on it. Thank you.